Hey, this is Dev from Bogren Digital, and today we're going to talk about what to do if Trigger 2 is not for you. If you've got your mitts on the Jens Bogren Signature Drum Samples pack and want to use them by other means, then you can either use the NKI MIDI instrument or the included wave files. Today we're going to talk about the wave files. For the most dauntless of DAW goers, you can try dragging in the individual wave samples and aligning them with the hits you choose to reinforce. But the drawback to this method is that you sacrifice the randomization that a TCI file or our MIDI instrument provides, limiting the dynamics and the natural feel of your drums. For the rest of us, there's some options. You might try to use a sampler to build your own samples, like Native Instruments Battery, or use an existing solution within your DAW. In Logic, you can use the sampler for dynamic samples. Cubase has Groove Agent. In Studio One, you might try Impact XT. In Reaper, we can use two plugins, Audio to MIDI Drum Trigger, or the fucking wonderfully named Reasamplomatic 5000. Depending on whether our source is audio or MIDI, we may need one of these, or both. Logic's Drum Replacement and TuneTrack's Superior Drummer 3 do have triggering features, though they are less robust and will not randomize sample hits or velocities. So you, seeker of dynamic and natural sounding drums, beware. We will provide links to all of these in the description of this video. Now you're on your merry way to Trigger Town. Which DAW do you plan on using with these samples? And do you plan on using the built-in sampler? Tack, and score!